guys. There's no clouds above me at all. Yeah, there's no clouds above me at all. That's over the ocean. This is not for exercising, this is for just cooling off a little bit.
Oh.
stars. No, it's out over the ocean, which is at least 7 miles from here, minimum.
There's not a cloud in the sky, but...
Although, guys, there should be some great lightning shots on the bay camera. Some great lightning shots there. Yeah, some people are having that problem. Send an email to Dylan, Dave, or CJ. He can't hear me, so somebody tell him that.
One little tiny corner, but hello.
AC/DC at Big 105.9, Miami's classic rock. The Allman Brothers, Mr. Dickie Betts and his Ramblin' Man. Hey, ramble over to Sanborn Square Park this Saturday, July 14th. Big 105.9 is doing the Boca Burger
Battle
from 7 to 10 p.m.
Somebody
post Dylan's top chefs, craft beer,
email.
Summer wines, spirits, and
Dylan
entertainment.
At justin.tv.
Paul Castronovo and Young Ron Brewer. When you used to get stoned and watch your four-year-old, you said it was the greatest thing ever.
It's the most wonderful thing anybody could ever wish for.
To be high or
anything.
To be a father.
I forgot you didn't tell me that on the air. That was an off-air conversation.
Big 105.9.
Hello.
Going the extra mile isn't measured in distance. It's measured
all right.
In pride,
decided to come down and cool off a little bit.
And holding up your end of the deal.
Very nice.
And it's delivered in a Ram 1500 truck. With the only light-duty engine lineup to achieve up to 20 mpg highway and better light-duty crew cab residual value than Ford or Chevy. Go the extra mile at the Ram Summer Clearance Event. EPA estimated highway mpg 4x2 model comparison. Actual results may vary based upon ALG 2012 model year forecast effective January through August 2012. Non-sales weighted average of all light-duty crew cabs for each model at 36 months, 15,000 miles per year. Now trade in your vehicle and get $7,200 in total values on Ram 1500 Bighorn Crew Cab. Trade-in vehicle must be owned for at least 30 days prior to trade-in. Total values include $3,200 Bighorn package discount, $1,000 trade-in bonus cash, and $3,000 cash allowance. Package values based on combined value of individual package items. Residency restrictions apply. Offer ends 7/31.
A friend of mine asked me, did I miss my big chance? Is there still time to refinance my mortgage at the best mortgage rates ever? Hi, I'm Rick Stefanski, Chairman and CEO of Third Federal. And guess what? Mortgage rates remain at all-time lows. So even if you haven't taken advantage of today's low rates, there's still time to refinance at Third Federal. In fact, now through Friday, Third Federal is offering just 2.79% on a 10-year fixed-rate mortgage. That's right, just 2.79% on a 10-year fixed-rate mortgage. So don't miss your big chance. Call Third Federal today and see how you can get a fixed-rate mortgage below 3%.
Hurry. Now through this Friday, get a 2.79% interest rate with an APR of 3.01% on a 10-year fixed-rate mortgage from Third Federal. So don't miss your big chance. Apply online, visit a branch, or call 1-800-3RD-FED today. 10-year fixed APR reflects 20% down. Product not available in all counties. Rates are subject to change. Restrictions apply. Equal housing lender.
Buy a Sheridan House license tag and you automatically help underprivileged kids, single moms, and distressed families. Sheridan House family value tags are available at all licensing agencies. For more information, go to familyvaluestag.com.
Get noticed and stand out from the crowd. Future Wraps. From motorcycles to cars, buses, or even boats, Future Wraps will wrap it for you. Future Wraps Vehicle Wraps will make your business stand out from the rest. With our award-winning and eye-popping designs, you're sure to get the attention you deserve. So don't wait to get noticed. Bring your marketing to them with Future Wraps, the future of marketing. Just go to futurewraps.com or 888-WE-WRAP-IT. Mobile Mike, promoting the future.
If you hear on the radio there might be a chance of thunderstorms, remember to use the 30-30 rule. Go inside if you hear thunder within 30 seconds of a lightning flash. And don't go outside again until 30 minutes after the last thunder roar. Make sure the thunder is over before you think about opening the door. And only when you're sure the storm has stopped is it safe to go back out. For more preparedness tips, check out kidsgetaplan.com. This message was brought to you by the Florida Division of Emergency Management, the Florida Association of Broadcasters, and this radio station.
Right now is a prime opportunity for you to learn how to grow your business. You don't have to go anywhere. You don't have to spend anything. All you have to do is visit MiamiRadioAdvertising.com.
Want to be a
get ideas, advice, and prices. That's MiamiRadioAdvertising.com.
Mom, what's this?
It's an igloo made of carrots.
The whole thing is made of carrots?
That is so cool. What's it for?
Funny you ask.
Hey, what are you doing?
Putting you inside. Oh, and closing the door.
Mom!
Now the only way out is to eat your way out.
Vaughn Chat's another website.
There are better ways to get your kids to eat better. Visit iHeartRadio.com/healthyhabits for a free smart shopping list and lots more great tips.
A message from the Ad Council and NIH's We Can.
Listen to Miami's